quote, my, to demonstrate automatic language detection, we start in English and write colon, quote, my computer speaks English, quote, blank. Then we write the same sentence in French, mon ordinateur parle français. And then in Spanish, mi computadora habla español. And in Portuguese, meu computador fala português. And the same in German, mein computer spricht Deutsch. And in Russian, Russian, dash.
So we can see that a screen reader has multiple types of voices that can be installed with it, and they can even have support for different languages. So it's important that the markup in the page be marked up in a way that explains what the language of the text is so that the screen reader can work properly. If there is not a language installed for the screen reader, like we saw with the Russian example, then it will just give some type of message. It won't actually read or be able to pronounce that information. So the user is responsible for finding and downloading an appropriate speech synthesizer.